Okay, so it started to rain for some reason. Why? Well, let's go talk to Vincent. Find out why he was talking to Salamandra. Damn, it just started to pour out of nowhere. That's great. There's Vincent right now. Alright, Vincent, you got some explaining to do.
How did things go at the warehouse once I left?
Quickly.
Good. I admit I was hoping for a bit more, but it's always a few bandits less.
That's the last time you use me. I'm not a general avenger.
Had no choice, believe me. It won't happen again.
That's good.
You have my word. I guess you plan to continue the investigation.
Don't have a choice.
I can't help officially, but I'll leave you to it. Anything you learn, I'd be glad to hear.
I'm sure you would.
I wanted to talk to you about Salamandra.
Okay.
Someone informed them about my cockatrice contract.
What are you suggesting?
Professor, after you will... several possibilities, most important. I don't think so.
After you released him.
I got no time. End of conversation.
That was quick.
You let the professor out of prison.
His bail was paid. That's the law.
I get it. Observe the law at all costs. What do you do, Knights? Meet your boss, Azar Javed?
Oh, shoot.
Nothing
we're
unnatural about spending nights in the trade quarter.
What's
Where do you get gold for that?
Don't always need coin to get by.
Wealthy friends. I've got no real proof, so I'll have to wait to decide.
Sounds like your mountain has turned into a molehill. That's what happens when amateurs try their hand at serious work. If you stumble upon any real leads, come by. I'll give you some useful advice.
Sure you will. I need more evidence. Okay, well, I can't do anything with him. What do you want?
Your hair's like milk. How come?
No.
I'm not playing
this. I don't think these guys want to talk. Okay. Alright, so I have not enough evidence for Vincent. So we can't accuse Vincent of anything. Alright, that's fine. So what do we do next? Safe haven. I should go to the dike where I can expect the merchant Lorverdin to have a job. Oh, well, Lorverdin, where's he? I need to get my payment. He's all the way at the gates. Oh, I don't want that. What the hell do these? Little girl in training. A little girl in danger. Not on training. Alright, we'll do those. We'll protect the prostitutes. And get something in return.
I won't get to water my garden.
Alright, what's in here? It's a house. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Why am I saving? I didn't want to do this yet. Why am I saving? No reason. Oh, looks like a donut. They have donuts here? An unknown herb. Oh, okay. Guess I gotta learn more about that. I don't need more flint. What's in here? Nothing. Churned butter is what it is. He's got a knife that I don't need. Or a dagger. Nothing in there, huh? Alright. I thought that was a map. Piece of cheese. Nothing there, nothing there. Nope. Nothing there. It's upstairs. What's up here? Nothing. Who keeps beer in their wardrobe? Alright, whatever. In the freaking armoire, they're gonna keep beer. Yeah, that keeps it nice and fresh. Keep a piece of ale, drink of ale, a couple of ale. Who's this guy? Looks like everybody else. Hey, it looks like him, too.
Oh, no, you
Merchant Street, huh? What's this?
What do you want?
I don't know. What do you got? He's got books. Second volume of work on necrograph. History, dedicated to Otto, cockatrees, specters, swamp plants, ritual plants, minerals, plants. What includes teaches reader to recognize the plant and obtain alchemicals. Ghouls, what is this? Scroll. Describe the accomplishment of bombs. You got nothing. Nothing I can't use right now.
A cursed wither.
What's this guy doing?
Night Hunter claims another victim!
Tell what? Me more about this hunter.
Everyone's to stay at home and bolt their doors at night. A strange beast hunts humans and drowners creep from the river. It's really raining.
Interesting. What the hell are these guys doing? Leave them alone!
Nowhere to drink in this town. In the slums, you may pay with your life for a beer.
I was looking at the ad. Get out of my freaking way! I'm looking at the ad! Get out! In the slums, you may pay Massacre Long Knives. Only 10 orange each. A full range of... Alright. We got knives. Every kind of knives you want. All kinds of knives. Ooh, traitor. Yep. Where'd you get the milk? There's a quarantine. I've seen no cows.
Where did you get milk? There's a quarantine. I've seen no cows.
I lived in the country, and I have my ways.
Yeah, same way I got the milk. I don't know what the hell he's accusing him of. Lots of food, nothing to use. What's in here? This your house? Check it in. Check it in for milk. More flint.
Corruption abounds. Where have law and justice gone?
More ale or stouts, whatever. Another torch. Same torch, isn't it? Yeah, torch. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Well, it doesn't matter. I can't do it. Alright, let's check the upstairs. What's up, town?
My husband doesn't permit me to talk to strangers.
Yeah, I can see why. You all alone up here. Not usually a good thing, is it? Take your orange for that.
Oh, I work too much.
She says she drank too much? Huh? That's your problem, lady. Not mine. Nope, this way. Wait a minute, where's the... Oh, over here.
I think I left the laundry out.
Shit, here we go.
The Escalavian snake. I'd love to meet the fool who associated skin shedding with medicine.
What the hell? Better save before I do this. Where are they, though? Athlete seeking capable, open-minded swordsmith. Inquiries, Kalkstein. Okay. What is this?
It's really raining.
Yes, it is.
Herbs, ointments, flowers for the ladies.
Greetings.
You look pale. I have medications for an instant cure. My prices are reasonable.
Are you? Let's see. Wow. Raspberries, daisies. Subterranean plants, orchids, white rose, yellow rose, red rose, tulips. Okay, a couple gifts. I know where to go to get those gifts.
Crime rises and the city guards just stare at skirts.
Doggy!
ointments.
Why can't I attack the dog? Pull out the sword. Now I can't pull out a sword. What's going on here?
I said goons and bandits are about. And monsters at night.
And non-humans are rebelling. What's the world coming to?
Where are they? What the hell? It says here. Must be inside. What the hell? Where are they? I can't attack this dog. You got the flint. Come on, what's in here? Orange, nice. I love they keep gold here. She's an herbalist. Oh, what the hell? Oh, at night, right? Oh, that's right. It's at night. Okay, so
ointments, herbs, and
guess we can't do that right now. Let's see what's around here. More advertisement. Fur hard and fast solutions. Don't care to strike more than once. Try the Terminator, two-handed battle hammer. The Terminator. That's right. Kalkstein, here he is. Let's go talk to him. Hey, Kalkstein. What do you got in here? Got more donuts. He has a dog tassel. That was good. Glad I did that. Unknown herb, great. Kalkstein, where are you, you bastard? Downstairs? Okay. Kalkstein! Looking for you, Kalkstein! Ooh, a book. Basics of Alchemy. Wait a minute, don't I have that book already? Whatever.
Finally, the Witcher Geralt answers my call.
We meet again.
I need your help again.
With what?
A grave matter. Something that could prove a milestone in alchemy. Connected to your profession, too.
Mm-hmm. Tell me more.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
You had a job.
You had a job.
Help me fulfill my life's work. A tower stands in the forest swamp near Old Vizima.
A princess up top, dragon below? Thanks, but I'll pass.
Silence, please. Legend says a mage and alchemist built the tower. No princesses or dragons.
So what's my job?
The mage died ages ago, and the tower was forgotten. The power within it attracted and deformed nearby creatures.
In short, it breeds monsters.
Precisely. I want to examine that source, Witcher, and write a dissertation certain to immortalize my name. I'll have access to secrets that have been hidden away in that tower for years. Unfortunately, the tower is locked.
That sucks.
I'll pay 1,000 orins to whoever
Holy
helps
crap,
me get
1,000
inside.
Orins?
I'll see what I can do. Though I'm sure this won't be easy.
Were it easy, I'd not need you. Breaking into a powerful mage's lab is complicated. We must gather detailed information on the tower.
Yeah, I don't think that's going to be easy anyway.
In the tales and legends recounted by elders and swamp folk. In old books, too. Recorded wisdom is infinitely more reliable.
Any specific titles in mind?
Rancent Alvaro's The Secret Gates and an alchemy treatise, Ain Sof Aur.
Where the hell
did
I get this?
I know a certain dwarf had a copy of The Secret Gates.
Okay.
The second book, written by an anonymous gnome, was lost long ago and could be hard to find. While you search for these, you can test my newest invention. A crystal that links places of power and my workshop. It will allow you to teleport, disintegrating your being into billions of pieces that travel beyond the time-space curve.
And then it'll reassemble my being in your lab? Sure about this?
There is some chance of error, but it's minuscule.
Okay, nice. I have to find two books for this guy. Alright. Let's see what he's got. No, nothing of use. A vampire repellent talisman. Garlic. Okay. Sure. Alright, there's nothing here I can use or want to buy.
I'm here about the notice.
You have Al Ghul Marrow for me?
No, I have ghoul blood.
Ah, yes. From the outskirts, right? No matter. Do you have it?
Yes, here.
Here it is.
I don't actually need it anymore, but I'll find some.
You
use
better
for
take it.
It,
man. I got it for you. Alright, cool. That's done. I got 100 for that. I received the book that I just grabbed from him. I'll read it then. To understand alchemy, you must first understand two great truths. Didn't I read this already? Blah 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 blah. Yes, alchemy is knowledge, blah 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 blah. Ever read this? Great. I'll sell it to the bookstore.
How do I get to the swamp?
Through the western gate is a dike leading to Old Vizima.
Yeah, back to the dike.
What then?
You'll find a ferry to take you to the swamp.
The ferry goes both ways?
Yes, there's a dock in the swamp near the brickmaker's hamlet.
Thanks.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
That happens a lot, doesn't it? Alright, I'm gonna rest here then. Well, I guess there's nothing else I could do here. Wait till night and then start fighting these guys. So we'll do that. Oh, what's this? Increases damage caused to Necrolege. Spectre's Oil. Endurance regen. Reduces toxicity to zero and cancels the effect of poison. That's gonna be good for those stupid plants. Cat vision. Oops, I won't do that. Detect magic, detect monsters. I don't think there's any monsters to deal with right now. Maybe we should detect magic. Yeah, you know what, whatever, I'll keep it. Alright. We'll go to sleep, and then we'll go fight those guys.